The key lesson that I think is the most important thing from the 3 days and a half workshop, I feel like it is easy to say about diversity, inclusion, but then when it comes to practice, it's quite challenging, because when we think about diversity, think about inclusion, it means no one left behind. And when no one left behind, we need to think how to work with people with disability, with different type of disability. Not easy, but the good thing, at least we have some approach, some tool that we use at the center for it. Like, I feel like right-based approach is one of the approach that try to include everyone in, and it's also the thing that it would give us the good way or the appropriate way to think when we think about inclusion.
Okay.
In terms of, well, how will you apply what you learned this week for your work?
Me as a male person, I feel that